Welcome everyone, so I'm going to do a quick update video of how to update Daedalus for the 1.6 release. IOHK released a video on their YouTube channel, so check that out. But this is the Daedalus wallet, and once you open up your Daedalus wallet and you sync all your blocks, you should get a prompt that says Daedalus and Cardano node update number 15 is available. And when it says, would you like to install the update, you can click update and restart. Going to take you through a quick setup prompt. You can go ahead and close this. And Daedalus should restart by itself. It's connecting to network. There are a few icons on the bottom. And we'll time this to see exactly how long it takes. It's very quick, and we are good to go already. So we are updated to 1.6. I believe that there are a few more prompts, and you can check to make sure that you are within 1.6. So you just click About Daedalus, and it should be version 0.14. So once you check this, when you go to the Daedalus prompt, you go About Daedalus, and you should see Daedalus 0.14.0. And that's it. It took no time whatsoever to download the update. It's a quick update. Here's a quick cool feature that has been implemented. So thank you, Marcus, and the rest of the development team at IOHK, the front-end development team. They've been doing a clean job improving the UI of Daedalus. And I think this is very important for our ascent to mass adoption. Picture this: in the future, you may have children, or you may have partners, or you may have young people who are influenced by you, who are starting their investment career, and they have Daedalus, and they can customize their Daedalus wallet, and they can stake, and they can see their returns, similar to a child opening up their first bank account and putting their money in their first certificate of deposit, or CD. So this is very clean. I think that themes and making sure the UI is as clean as possible is going to allow us to bridge from that tech-heavy blockchain to that user-friendly blockchain. So you can go ahead and click this little bug in the bottom left-hand corner, and you can go click themes, and there's light blue, Cardano, white, dark blue, dark Cardano, and yellow. So I'm going to switch this to yellow, go back to my wallets, and it's all yellow, custom yellow. This is beautiful, beautiful, because I have Daedalus running on multiple different computers, and I can color coordinate my Daedalus on those multiple different computers. So this one is a project wallet, so I'm going to color it yellow, and the other one is a long-term HODL wallet, so maybe I'll keep it black or Cardano blue or off-white on this computer, and then this computer is this, and this computer is that. So you can have fun with it, and I think that this is great. Let me know what you think, and thank you again, Marcus, and the rest of the team at Daedalus for a great update. I was so excited about the theme change in Daedalus that I changed my shoelaces today from factory blue to custom red. We're on our way to mass adoption. This is how you do it.